Hi guys, this is Zsolt. Today's video is rather unexpected even for myself, because what happened was the neighbor had some accident and they scratched the car, well, their own car, and they just popped over to ask what can be done about this. So I prepared the surface and now I'm just going to have a quick polish just where the damage is, just to see what can I do about it. These are going to be my partners in crime, the Kraus Shinemaster S15 V2. I haven't used it before because I wanted to try it sometime in the spring, but hey. So this is going to be the first time. I'm not even going to mention anything further of the device itself. There will be a test video later on. I'm going to use a Profi Polish hard pad and the Profi Polish kind of like a medium pad, and I will use these Zwizer polishing compounds, the cut and the fine cut, and I'm going to use a Profi Polish buffing towel. So let's kick it. Hello. Okay, well, it looks considerably better. It's not 100%, of course, because some of the scratches are very deep. And I'm just about to wipe it off and show from some other angles, and yes, of course, I'm going to clean it from the gaps. That was it. I'm just about to wipe it over with an IPA or some degreaser, and then that's it. So quick and dirty, let's say. Quick and dirty job. It's not dirty actually, it's rather clean, but yeah, rather quick. Anywho, that was it about the video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press the notification bell so you're not going to miss any of my upcoming videos. I'd like to say a big thank you for your time. Catch you on the next one. Bye bye. Thank you.